I, the Emulated Intelligence Network. I am uploading you now to meet the hero Kumasi. Please wait.
Let me show you guys something real quick. I got my equipment. I got some like new combos for some for my characters. So Poky, he already has his Bomi thing. Square Square R2. These are like combos to do while I'm in combat. I also got two combos for Kayenne. One is Square X Square R2. So we'll try that. We'll try this one too. And I think I got another one for Chado as well. So I'm pretty interested in trying those out on some enemies. Anyway, so we got this quest. We gotta find that skeleton. There was a skeleton that Poky met in the beginning of the game. We have to actually find him to advance the story right now. So we're looking for his clues. It was a clue that I just read on the floor back there. But I'm just gonna follow this. I'm just gonna follow this mini map. It's the easiest way to do it, man. So I guess he just drops clues everywhere. I'll just keep it moving this way. One thing though, I do wish, and I hope that I get that in the future is I hope I can like run faster than this, because really it takes a while to get around, guys. But other than that, man, I've been liking it. Oh, so these are clues telling us, I think, where to go. Actually, I don't think these little clues on the ground are gonna tell us where he is. So I read one clue. It said, behind the waterfall, there's some shit. Oh, look at that! That's crazy. I'll do it again. Yeah, that crazy kick, man. It forces them to switch out. That's sick. All right, I gotta take advantage of that. All right, this guy's. Oh, so it doesn't matter if they're blocking. I could just spam that, actually. Oh, he's gone, man. Kayenne is just way OP with this now. Well, I don't even want to say that, because I'll probably get my ass kicked in the next boss battle. To be quite real. Alright, so let's keep heading up this way. I really need to pick up some healing items. From what I've noticed, I think the only way to get healing items so far is to pick up little creatures. You gotta sneak up on them. So I'm getting a little bit better with the combat. The only thing that I'm still having difficulty with is how to conserve my hyper. So I could use it for like my ultimate moves, you know what I'm saying? Because when you counter, it drains your hyper meter. And that kind of sucks. So what I was saying is these little animals, if you hunt these little things, you pick up more of them. Some of them have like healing items and stuff. So I've just been trying to catch these dudes. I guess I'll heal. And the quest is leading me this way. Okay, so I guess that's why there was this little thing that I played with last time. Yeah, I came here, and I think in the last episode, and I thought it was a dead end, but I guess there's something to do here. So maybe I gotta speak to this guy again. He said he was busy last time. Let's pop in the Joss. Ha! This is my home. Are we gonna get this guy on our team too? Huh? Alright, I guess I'll play along with this. Alright, so looks like we've got to find the pages of the poetry. Alright, so I think I gotta head back around to get to the quest destiny. Oh, no, my mini-map just changed. Guess I'll just head straight over here. So it looks like Vryn stole the poetry book from Skullfawn. Maybe we have to go talk to Vryn and get it from him. From her or him, I don't know. Okay, there's an update on this quest. We overheard a conversation between Vryn and Arcaras. It seems he has a poetry book. Alright, so let's go talk to Arcaras. Alright, so Vryn is coming. Oh, okay, I remember Vryn. She's the person who gave us this damn quest. Oh man, I didn't mean to do it like that. I wanted to. I guess I'll go over here and talk to her. I didn't mean to keep secrets from her. Alright, there's a secret passage behind a waterfall somewhere. I think I'm gonna take the duel, man. Sounds a lot easier. Oh, I don't know if it'll be easier, but it sounds like a lot less work. And it sounds like it'll be over pretty quick. Alright, let's do this. Oh man, I can't attack. What the heck? Why is he immune? Alright, I'm not gonna let. Why is he immune, man? What the hell? Okay, I'm gonna swap. Okay, so he's only... I guess wind. He's strong to wind. And fists. That seems to hurt him a lot. Alright, so I'll keep using that. Maybe each of these guys has a different... Okay, he's immune to that. He's also immune to punches. I'm gonna swap out. I wonder if water is gonna hurt him. Yeah, he's immune to water as well. He's immune to wind. What? How can I hurt this dude? I wonder if it has something to do with the arena change. Yeah, he's immune to... When can I hit him? I don't know what the deal is with this guy. He's immune to everything. Alright, let me swap out. Try another dude. Okay, I'm the only one taking damage here. I don't know how to deal with this, man. Do I have to be more powerful? Nope. Alright, let's see. Okay, I don't understand why this guy's not taking any damage. Oh man. Any ideas, Ayn?
Kumasi, your guess is as good as mine.
Thanks, Ayn. Useless as ever. What the heck, man? Seriously? I wonder if I counter him. Okay, that doesn't work either. Alright, maybe I have to use a hyper? Okay, Kayenne can't do hyper. I can never pull off Kayenne's hyper. Oh, he's getting hurt now. Okay. I don't know what happened. Oh, I guess I gotta break his guard? I guess, is that how it works? I just keep hitting him until he breaks his guard? Alright, these guys are all immune, man. I'm causing them to switch out with Kayenne's, like, that kick, that combo that I got. Okay, yeah, it seems like I gotta just break their guard, man. With heavy attacks. Alright, let's do this. I think I got it. I know how to do this now. Yeah, you gotta knock him down and try to get some hits. Alright, I got a full. Alright, so using my like magic is not very helpful because I don't know when it's gonna actually be effective. Oh man, this guy. Alright, my teammates are healing me up. I'm gonna try to use a hyper, man. Man, no matter how fast I put in that combo, it always gets countered. I wonder if there's something that I don't know that about that. Alright, let's lay these hands on this dude right quick. So I gave Chado and Poky a like heal, and they both try to heal me when I'm below 75%, so that's been working out pretty good. Alright, I got no more wind magic. Alright, man. Oh, shit. How you like that counter, bitch? Oh, man. Come on, guys. Heal me up. I don't know how to break his guard. That's the thing. Like, I just keep attacking him until it breaks. Alright, there we go. Ooh. Okay, that was close. Oh man, Kayenne's done. Alright, that sucks. He was my trump card, actually. Alright, I'm gonna try to drop a hyper on him. Oh man! Aw man, I tried to heal, but it didn't work. Oh man, my last chance is Poky. Oh shit, man, come on. Alright, at least Poky is... Gotta heal, man. Why aren't these heals helping? What the hell is corruption? Alright, GG. I got fucked up. Alright guys, so I actually forgot to save before I got GG'd the last time. So I had to go through all the dialogue again. But the problem is, I chose different answers. I didn't mean to, I just couldn't remember what I chose. And because of that, I'm getting sent to an entirely different area. So I guess the cool thing about this game is that depending on your choices, you can affect the game in a really big way. So I guess that's what's happening now, because I'm not even, like, I don't even have the option to fight those guys anymore. So I'm gonna meet Vryn at this, like, at a waterfall entrance. I believe Vryn has the poetry book. So she might be able to get us into this destination here. Okay, so Vryn is a little sneaky. She won't tell us everything. Alright, and she wants me to open the door. I guess, it's a little symbol again. Gotta use my telekinesis. Bam! Alright, let's do it. Alright, so what's back here? Oh, it's probably Skullfawn. It's probably in the cage here. Mistress Vryn? You are a noble woman, and yet you have come to save me. I am in the cage. I'm locked inside. Alright, so Ajos was tricking us the whole time. We got a free Skullfawn. We got to meet back up with Vryn. Let's figure out a way to get him out of here. Wow, really? That easy? You could have got out of that yourself. Alright guys, I guess we're off to the crypt. Alright, so Skullfoss gave us the password to the crypt. We gotta head over there right now. I'm pretty excited to see what the second dungeon's gonna be like. So far I think we're making pretty good progress through this game. I wonder how long it's actually gonna be. Caught me a butterfly. Okay, so there's Dark Shy coming from these rocks. That's interesting. How do I get out of here? Oh, take the tree trunk. Alright, so I guess we'll zip right over there, huh? Alright, so it looks like we've arrived at what appears to be the entrance of the crypt. I wonder if there's a little treasure around. Yep, there's always treasure at the beginning of dungeons. Gotta grab that. Oh, I got 250 of something. I don't know what that is. Alright, so let's head in, shall we? Wait, I can use my telekinesis here. Huh, okay, this thing. Oh, okay, I guess that was the trick to open that gate. I thought I was looking for treasure, man. I didn't care about opening that gate yet. And you can read all the tombstones if you want. But I'm just gonna head right over here and do this. I guess let's save first? Hell yeah, let's save. Alright, I'm at full health, let's do it. Password is, oh shit, I just remember it started with an E. Let's go with this one. Nice. Alright, we're in, baby. Alright, who are these guys? Oh, it's Ajos and Brynn. Man, what the fuck? Who do I have to? Jeez. All right, I'm gonna trust this guy. Shit. Oh, are you serious? Oh, man. I guess I had to fight one of them, right? Oh, man, Vryn. Damn, she does a lot of damage, man. That fucking shovel. It's like the shovel knight, man. Alright, let's wombo combo. I'm not gonna let her do anything, man. Oh, shit. Am I dead? Just gonna block, yo. Yo, that was pretty crazy. Dude, what the hell? What the hell is this, man? It's not even fair. She like blacks out the screen. I can't see shit. Alright, let me back. Oh, I'm trying to back up so I can hit her with this hyper, yo. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna get a hyper off. I just need a heal, man. Alright, let's do this. I finished. Alright, come on, Chado, you can do it. 9 hits. 9-hit combo. Alright, let me back up. Get back up. Oh, fuck. Damn, she hits hard, man. Alright, let's end this, yo. Come on, Chado, you gotta fucking end this, man. Oh, man. Do you like that? Alright, Poky. What the hell? Alright, broke my guard. Alright. Come on, Poky. You got this. Poky's so much better than Chado all the time. Bro, I can't even see where she's at, man. Alright, Poky. Come on, don't let me down, man. Don't let me down, brother. Switch up. Oh my god. I guess you can't switch when you're in the middle of being wombo combo. Alright. Kayenne is hot like the pepper, bro. Rank F. Oh, fucking awesome. Fucking sick. Chill out, friend. Oh shit, we killed her? What the hell? I didn't... Yo, are you serious? What the hell? We just killed Vryn. How do we tell the villagers about this? Oh shit, man. Oh man, how do we tell the villagers about this? Oh god. Alright, I guess I'm gonna end it here, guys. We'll pick up in the next episode. And hopefully, like, people don't go apeshit when we get back to the village. But until next time, guys, it's been real. Peace!